This is Dragon Roost Gaming, and we are back with another video. Instead of doing my normal let's build, speed build videos, I wanted to do something a little different. And I took the opportunity of what is happening in my 100 baby challenge to be able to do a fixer upper video. I'm super excited about this. It is for my oldest son, my second born in the 100 baby challenge. If you haven't seen any of those videos yet, please check it out. I'll put a link down below. There are at least 4 parts out now. I don't really know. I record them faster than I upload them. It's gonna be a while until you'll actually see, his name is Liam, in this house. There's going to be a little video of me moving him in and getting him all set up before going back to the regular challenge. I really like this house. I'm just gonna say. It started out as it was a little rundown. It was kind of old. It had like a really ugly green to it. I wasn't a really big fan. So I basically deleted all of the outside and redid it. I did a brick and white kind of house with a porch in the front. There's not much of a yard, but I made the best of it. So it has 2 bathrooms. Oh my gosh, sorry. It has 2 bathrooms, 2 bedrooms, and a decent sized kitchen and living room. It is really cute. The upstairs are where the 2 bedrooms are. I set up the second bedroom for a baby girl. I don't know if that's what they're going to have or not, but you know, there's this light chance that it will be a girl. So I just went with it anyways. I really hope you guys like this house. I did go ahead and put it on the community center. My name is Kanto Gaming. It is going to be down in the link below if you forget. No problem. I really hope you guys like this. If you want me to do more fixer-uppers, please let me down in the comments below. And also just let me know what you think of the house overall. I'm pretty satisfied with it. For the size of a lot that it is, I did what I could, and I hope you guys see that too. So thank you so much for stopping by my channel, and I hope to see you guys next time on Dragon Roost Gaming, and please like and subscribe. Bye guys!